Hello and welcome. My name's Jennifer Lyle. I'm the Chief Vitality Officer with LiveHealthy.tv, and I'm also an independent sales associate for the Richway Amethyst Biomat. As you're doing your research about the biomat, you might be wondering, how does the biomat actually create the far infrared rays? Well, what happens is within this control box, the biomat will convert the electricity that flows through it into far infrared rays. And it does this using some parts that are produced by Texas Instruments, a very reputable company. The biomat also has a superfiber material within the many layers, so you can see how thick this pad is within the many layers of the biomat. And the superfiber materials also generate far infrared rays between 6 to 12 microns. And the human body can easily absorb this wavelength of far infrared rays. So as the far infrared rays passes through the amethyst crystals, the crystals elongate the wavelength and emit a long wave far infrared rays, again between 6 to 12 microns, that penetrates 6 to 8 inches into the body. So amethyst crystals play a really important role in this unique healing tool, this unique medical device. There's something called an amethyst effect. And the amethyst effect was proven and demonstrated through spectral analysis. And it demonstrates a change in infrared light when it's refracted through amethyst crystals. So scientists experimented passing far infrared light rays through a variety of substances, including various gems. Actually, they used to make the biomat with jade. So jade, I'm sure, was one of those gems, different glasses, and even plastic. And of all of these substances, amethyst was found to be the most steady and accurate conductor of far infrared light. So when I say the amethyst effect, what I mean is that amethyst is the only substance which clearly changes the spectrum of the infrared light. So the refraction of the amethyst crystal actually elongates the infrared light wave, transforming it into a long wave infrared or far infrared right wave. And this helps the biomat create a very unique far infrared ray. These refracted light waveforms mimic the sound wave patterns created by the human voice. The body's innate ability to synchronize with this resonance supports the body's inherent intelligence and capacity to heal. In the field of far infrared crystallography, far infrared rays refracted through amethyst crystals organizes the far infrared rays into specific geometrical patterns with higher biocompatibility. What this means is that it allows for greater increase in the utilization of the light waves, the far infrared rays, by the human organism. So it reorganizes the far infrared rays into forms that are more usable by humans and animals. So in summary, it's like the amethyst crystals in the Richway Amethyst Biomat create a very unique far infrared ray that is very compatible with the human body. The biomat's external control box also includes a transformer where the AC current is converted to DC or direct current. And that is more bioelectrically compatible with the human body. So this advanced technology protects your body from the harmful AC current. Other infrared saunas and devices use 120 volt AC current, which has been proven to be highly detrimental to the human health by disturbing the human bioelectric field. If you have any more questions about the biomat, how it creates its far infrared rays or different features, or about the research and the technology, please feel free to contact me through my website, livehealthy.tv, or through my 1-800 number, 1-800-595-1619. And if you're ready to purchase the biomat, you can do so through the Order Now button on my website. My name's Jennifer Lyle, and I'm here to help you make an informed decision to determine if the biomat is the right product for you on your journey. I look forward to speaking with you soon, and have yourself a delightful day.